Let's not say he did. Well, you see, Blaney, he wanted to pick a bonus point for leading lap one. You saw Montoya was showed you at the top of the show sliding into the jet dryer.
Something must have been broken. It's with the transmission or something. Well, if I try to accelerate, it just starts vibrating out of control every year. Look at every other car. Hey, we just broke and hit the safety truck. You all right? Gotta try to get out of the car. He might be on fire. He's out of the car.
I mean, Montoya is okay, but look at the 42. I mean, it is amazing that Montoya didn't suffer more damage. Now, check out this guy right here. He avoids the 32 of Terry Labonte. He's got to go out and help his mate out in the truck. That fella, Dwayne Barnes, hospitalized and released. Again, there's 200 gallons of jet fuel involved with this jet dryer and the fuel. And so now you started wondering, wow, is it going to tear up the track? Remember a couple years ago, they spent about $20 million to repave this track. They had the potholes in it. Now you've got the fire, and you're wondering, is it going to burn it up? They get out there. They get the fire extinguisher on it. You see Montoya's car. You see the hole that he put into the jet dryer there. There's a...